but they need that relationship with the younger folks, and the younger folks need the seasoned veterans to help guide and coach and kind of mold them into the masterpiece that they can be. If there was one piece of advice I could have given myself, even as a young whippersnapper, it would have been, your network is your net worth. How can you invest in relationships and people? So, you know, when I get to spend time with Mike or you or Jeb Blunt or Jeffrey Gittimer or anybody, I think at the end of it, it's, I can't believe that I've gotten the opportunity to do this, but it's only happened because I've asked, because I've reached out and asked for time or asked to develop a conversation or a relationship, asked for guidance, asked for feedback, and it's turned into something magical. Anybody could do it.
Anybody can do it. As long as they're willing to learn, they're willing to put the work in, and they're open to it, and they're thankful for what they have. And you know what? It almost sounds like a paradox, right?